Hello peeps, welcome to TBG's Women's Zone. In this video, we are going to explore the different forms of gold and the unique craftsmanship in NAC jewelers. NAC is one of the best jewelry shops in Chennai. So come, let's get started. NAC jewelers always aim in touching new aspects in the industry. With that, they have rolled out the signature 1kg gold necklace in their largest festive mela in T-Nagar store, which was launched by brand ambassador Trisha Krishnan. Trisha also stated that NAC jewelers offers a variety of jewelry which are in vogue at all times. NAC jewelers also displayed 900 unique necklace jewelry designed for this necklace festive mela, and you know what? The price of the necklace starts from just ₹18,000, and added to it, they also introduced exclusive offer of 5% wastage for all the jewelry. Interesting, right? Don't worry. If you missed it, you can give it a try in next necklace mela. Other than this, NAC jewelers have also featured their artwork in the movie Rudrama Devi. Yeah, all the jewelry worn by Anushka Shetty in Rudrama Devi is designed by them. We all would have heard of this name at least once. NAC jewelers are known for unique and rare jewelry designs. Can you guess how old is NAC? It's 102 years old approximately. They have been in this handcraft work for almost 100 years. NAC jewelers are begun by Sri Nathala Narayana Chetty, which later turned to a small store in Paris corner, well known as Old Madras. Now, Anand Ramanujam, the fifth generation of his illustrious family, leads the legacy of his forefathers. NAC Jewellers is now turned out to be an ideal shop for trending bridal jewellery collections. When we talk about jewellery, the first thing that hits our mind is the goldsmith. Craftsmen are the backbone of a jewellery shop. NAC Jewellery has fine and experienced craftsmen. You can see the wonderful craftwork of this goldsmith, from sketching to turning the alloy to a perfect pendant. Isn't this eye-stealing? A craftsman should have creativity as well as fortitude, which NAC jewelers have a handful. When it comes to bridal collections, family members are so concerned about this factor, then NAC would be the right choice. Thalikudi, the most auspicious thing in Hindu wedding. NAC stands out for its custom thali designs after performing rituals through the alloyed gold. You can customize the thali designs based on your choice. If you're heading for wet shopping, then give it a try here. Unlike other jewelry shops, NAC doesn't mess up bridal collections with other jewelry. They have a separate bridal section with a premium class service where you can simply book the appointment and visit the shop at your leisure time. Personalized shopping is always special, so go on, book a session today. You will simply love their hospitality and will be mesmerized with the bridal jewelry collections. NAC Jewellers is a unique blend of fine merchandise with beautiful jewelry collections. Other than gold jewelry, NAC has unique hands-on kids collections, fashion breeze, rewind antique collections and silver collections. Though NAC Jewellers is a luxury, they also stand for quality, which makes them unique from others. Instead of getting low quality jewelry at low price, get into NAC and explore highly defined jewelry collections with standard wastage and making charges. You may also give it a try and compare the quality with other jewelers. NAC diamond collections. How can I go on without touching this topic? Yes, NAC is more particular with diamond collections. They have different aspects and sessions for diamond jewelry. Unlike other jewelry shops, NAC doesn't aim for selling jewelry for money blindly. If you are a first buyer for diamond jewelry, then they give a free astrologer consultation and guide you in purchasing the right jewelry. Coming to savings scheme, where you literally grow the gold in the backyard, NAC jewelers have a super flexible savings scheme. This will surely help a common man to get his dream come true. As you all know, investing in gold will give you a better return on investment. NAC Jewellers have 9 showrooms in and around Chennai. Some of the main showrooms are T-Nagar, Mylapore, Perambur, Velachery, Kanchipuram, and the list just goes on. Even if you're looking for a gemstone for your zodiac sign, take a consultation with these astrologers. They will help you in choosing the right one. Jewellery is like ice cream. There's always a room for more. So get into your nearest NAC and explore the exciting bridal jewellery collections and get your ideal bridal look. Hope you all enjoyed watching this video. Stay tuned to watch more such updates. Give your suggestions in the comment box below. And also don't forget to like, share, subscribe to our channel.